Hello everyone and welcome back to our YouTube channel Play Microbiology. We have already discussed about three biochemical reactions. First one is catalase, second one is coagulase and third one is bile acidulin. Now we will discuss few more. So starting with oxidase test, as the name indicates, oxidase means it is an enzyme based biochemical reaction. In this test, as similar to catalase test, like in catalase, we detect whether the bacteria produces catalase or not. In the similar way, here we will also detect whether the bacteria produces cytochrome C oxidase or not. Okay, so the bacteria that produces these enzymes are Pseudomonas, Neisseria, Bacillus, Vibrio, Haemophilus. These bacteria give positive result because they produces oxidase. So how we will detect that whether the bacteria produces oxidase or not? Okay, so for detecting, we have some artificial substrate. Enzyme react with substrate to produce the product. Okay, enzyme react with substrate to produce the product. So here our enzyme is this one, okay, CCO, and the substrate is oxidase reagent, and the end product that we get is indophenol blue, that is purple in color. Okay, so when this enzyme cytochrome C oxidase react with oxidase reagent, it produces purple color, that is indophenol blue. Okay, because of this indophenol blue, it is also called indophenol oxidase enzyme. Now this oxidase reagent, okay, now what is this oxidase reagent? It is 1%. First I will tell you mnemonic. Okay, here it is TMPPDDC. Tarak Mehta Par Pada Dhol Dur Se. I know it is funny, but yes, it is the best way to learn the huge lengthy name of this oxidase reagent. So T stand for tetra, M methyl, first P stand for para, another P stand for phenylene, okay, two P, D stand for diamine, another D stand for dichloride. So this is oxidase reagent, that is 1% tetramethyl, paraphenylene, diamine, dihydrochloride. Okay, so this enzyme would react with this tetramethyl, paraphenylene, diamine, dichloride to produce indophenol blue, that is purple in color, and this reaction would take place within 10 seconds. Means you will get your result within 10 seconds. Now what is the procedure? Okay, moving further, one thing that I would like to tell you here is cytochrome C oxidase. What this cytochrome C oxidase does with this substrate? This enzyme accept electron from this substrate to produce this dark colored purple indophenol blue. Okay, what would this enzyme do? Because cytochrome participates in electron transport chain, in the similar way it would also accept electron from this oxidase reagent and convert, and like the here oxidation would take place, and then the end result would be indophenol blue, that would be purple in color. Or we can say that the cytochrome C oxidase uses oxygen inside the bacteria to produce its energy. Means it uses oxygen to produce energy in the form of H2O or H2O2. Okay, so this is all about cytochrome oxidase test. And now further moving to the procedure, now how you will perform this oxidase test. So there are commercially available discs that are already soaked in this oxidase reagent. simple you have, what you have to do is you just have to pick your colonies, like the colonies that are suggested for the further diagnosis. You simply have to pick up that colony and pour that colony on that filter paper disc, small disc. Okay, you can either do it with the help of cover slip, with the help of edges of the cover slip. You can simply pick up the colony from the petri plate and tilt the cover slip side that has colonies to the filter paper, and there would be immediate change color that you can easily see with your eyes. And if there is occurrence of color change, and then you can suggest it that the colony is oxidase positive. And if the colony is oxidase positive, then you can predict easily that it can be either Pseudomonas, it can be either Haemophilus or Vibrio or Bacillus or Neisseria. Like, only from five of these it would be anything. And if there is no color change, then it would be either Enterobacteriaceae species or Acinetobacter. Okay, if it is negative, then it would be either Enterobacteriaceae or Acinetobacter. But if it is positive, then it may be Pseudomonas, Bacillus, Vibrio, Haemophilus or Neisseria. So this is all about oxidase test. Now we will discuss some other. Let's see. Okay. Bye bye.